Hey everybody, I don't know if you remember this car wash or not, but it's been a really, really long time. It is just a Laserwash M5, but instead of PDQ Max Air dryers, there are Washworld High Velocity dryers / Premier dryers. And as I remember, there was one moving or oscillating dryer on this little set of three dryers. It looks straight, so I'm not sure if it's going to move or not, but we'll see. It is nice and open, and we'll get the top wash. Stay tuned, everybody. Alrighty, guys, and let's enter. Alrighty, guys, and that will be all. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.